The way that I would describe the feeling of flying to someone who's never flown before is the feeling of absolute freedom. The reason why I wanted to become a pilot was I just knew I needed something different. I needed more adventure and just a bit of a thrill in my life. My experiences as a pilot and a woman in this industry has been that I truly didn't realize how small of a percentage I'd be part of when I started this. I wanted to start sharing my passion for aviation to inspire more people and more women. I think it's really important to have role models, and if I can be that role model for future women, then I'm all for it. You absolutely don't need to be a pilot to get into Microsoft Flight Simulator. It's a perfect avenue for people who are wanting to perhaps discover that they might want to become one, or even for those who just enjoy playing at home at their desktop. I use my platform to inspire future pilots by just showing them the behind the scenes, really educating them about what the life of a pilot is like, and motivating them to achieve their dreams, that their dreams and goals are absolutely possible. I'm Emilie, and I fly to inspire future female pilots.